What I want to do in this video is convert this amount of kilometers into meters and centimeters. So we'll first start with the 2 kilometers. And I encourage you to now pause this video and try to do this on your own. Well, the one thing that we know is that a kilometer literally means 1,000 meters. So you could literally view this as 2 times 1,000 meters. Let me write that down. So this is going to be equal to 2 times 1,000 meters, which is equal to 2,000 meters. If we wanted to convert the 11 kilometers into meters, it was the same thing. 11 kilometers. This right over here means 1,000 meters. So you could think of it as 11 times 1,000 meters. So 11 times 1,000 is going to be 11,000 meters. Now let's convert these distances into centimeters. And here we just have to remember that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Let me write that down. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. And that's because the prefix centi means 1/100. Another way you could write it is that 1 centimeter is equal to 1/100 of a meter. But here we have a certain number of meters, and each of those meters are going to be equivalent to 100 centimeters. So we could write, if we wanted to write 2,000 meters as centimeters, we could say, well, we have 2,000 meters. Each of those are going to be equivalent to 100 centimeters. And so this is going to be equal to 2,000 times 100. Well, that's going to be 2. And since we have the 3 zeros from the 2,000, and then every time you multiply by 10, you're going to add another 0, or you're going to have another 0 at the end of it. And we're going to be multiplying by 100 is equivalent to adding by 10, or multiplying by 10 twice. So we're going to have 2 more zeros. So this is going to be 200,000 centimeters. Now let's do the same thing right over here. With the kilometers, or with the 11 kilometers, which are 11,000 meters. And once again, I encourage you to pause the video and try to convert it into centimeters. Well, same idea. You have 11,000 meters, and each of them are equivalent to 100 centimeters. So this is going to be 11, and let's see, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. So this gets us to 1,100,000 centimeters.